You know, I didn't think anybody would remember a drop catch so fondly or so well, you know, in World Cup history. But yeah, I mean, that's the joys of sport, I guess.
There's no way Steve Waugh should still be there.